it, so I'm just about to go for the first ride. Since my accident, it's getting late in the afternoon, so just a quick ride. I don't chug my 1 or 2 hours. There are some twisties not far away. So yeah, the bike is okay-ish. It's still missing the screen and mirrors, but I've got them ordered. I just need to wait a few days for them to arrive, but yeah, I couldn't wait to get back out, so yeah, just trying to go for a quick ride now. I'm still not 100% myself, but I'm okay enough to ride, so yeah, let's see how that goes. So yesterday, just a short ride around Chiang Mai. So almost good. Didn't go too far, but yeah, it's good to be back home. So today, just about to head off on a bit longer ride, maybe 5-6 hours, a bit further away, and then back to Chiang Mai in the evening. Yeah. Also yesterday, I picked up my new helmet. Pretty. So yeah, let's see how today goes. So the sun is just rising in Chiang Mai. Yesterday I did some 300 kilometers ride. All went well. I was pretty sore by the end of it, but it's not too bad. So today I'm going to try and do a bit longer ride, over 500 kilometers up to Chiang Mai, northern Thailand. Apparently very beautiful roads. Most people do that ride in 2 days. I'm going to try it in 1 day. So it's going to be sore, but yeah, let's see how that goes.